So this is the first workshop. So it's the first 3-day tour that we are planning from Mumbai. So my name is Harsh Dave. We are part of an organization called My Gurukul. It is the first flute learning app in the world. It launched about 2 years back, and the objective was that that our music. There are many people who are wanting to learn music from various parts of India, abroad, from renowned gurus or famous artists. But not everybody can get access to a great guru, mostly because of either the traveling issues or they cannot come to big cities, or even if they are in the big cities, then they are either working, so they don't get time to learn as per their convenience. So, we started this application, which is available on Android and iOS, and it launched last year. Since then, we have about 25,000 downloads, and people from 25 different countries are learning flute from Vivek Sonarji. Vivek Sonarji is the person who is going to be playing flute today. He is one of the senior disciples of Pandit Hariprasad Chaurasiaji, and he's teaching his style of flute. So, besides teaching through online, we thought that we would want to go various places and conduct 2 days workshop, because that also gives a good experience for the flute learning people to really experience in person and do a rigorous practice. So that's how we planned this 3-day event in Chennai. This is the first ever event that we are conducting outside Mumbai, and we are going to start it with today's performance, which is Vivek Sonarji with Pandit Kalinath Mishraji. I'll just invite them on the stage, and would like to felicitate them, and then we'll start the recital. Yeah, just like. So today we have Pandit Kalinath Mishraji with us. He is a renowned tabla player of Banaras Gharana, and he belongs to a family full of musicians. He started learning tabla when he was 4.5 years old, and started learning from Pandit Shambhunath Mishraji and Pandit Madan Mishraji, and then he learned from the tabla samrat Pandit Kishan Maharajji. He's played across the world with all the renowned artists that we can think of, and he's versatile in the way he plays the tabla. So he plays with classical instrumentalist plus vocalist plus if there is any fusion concert. And since last 45 years, he has been traveling across India for the concerts. That is Pandit Kalinath Mishraji. And talking about my Guruji, Vivek Sonarji, he is one of the senior disciples of Pandit Hariprasad Chaurasiaji. He's been learning from him for last 20 plus years. He has almost 1,000 plus people who are learning flute from him. And this is not talking about the application. This is I'm talking about in person. More than 1,000 people have been learning from over the years with him. He's conducted over 100 plus flute workshops. Mainly in Maharashtra. Now we are really going beyond, and actually also Gujarat. He has an All India Radio graded artist. He's again like Pandit Kalinaji performed in various countries across the world. He is a recipient of Pandit Ram Marathe. He's got the title of Surmani, Yuva Gaurav, and last week he just received an award for Pandit Sangameshwar Award. In 2014, he got an award from Vidwan Padma Shri Pandit N. Ramani Ji, and he gave him the title of Ramaniya Venugan Mani in 2014. He is also the founder of My Gurukul, the first flute learning app. And his initiative has been supported by none other than his Guruji, Pandit Hariprasad Chaurasia ji. And today, I would ask him to please start the concert. Before that, I would just like to felicitate Pandit Kalinath Mishra ji and then Guruji. Please. So I'll leave the stage to you, sir. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Harsh. Good evening. I'll start concert with a famous raga in Hindustani as well as Carnatic music. The name of raga is Yaman in Hindustani music, and in Carnatic music we call it as Kalyani. I'll start with Alap Jod, which is our prayer of raga, followed by a composition set in Rupak Tal of 7-beat. So I'll start with raga Yaman. Can I get some more sound of Tanpura in monitor?
Thank you.
Thank you. I'll play one raga, which is most popular in Carnatic style as well as in North Indian style also. The name of raga is Hansadhwani. Basically, this raga is from Carnatic style, but nowadays it's most popular raga played in North Indian style flute. So I'll play two composition. First composition set in Adha Teen Taal of 16 beats, and next composition set to again 16 beats of Drut Teen Taal. Rag Hansadhwani. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Now I conclude recital with dhun based on Mishra Pahadi.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you, Harsh Dave, for organizing this beautiful event. And this is our first concert organized by My Gurukul. Thanks to Mr. Arkaiji also. And thank you very much, Pandit Kalinath Mishraji. Thank you.
Thank you very much, all of you, for coming down. This may not be full, but whoever, number of people who are, you know, here with us, supporting us, it's a big motivation for us. Planning all the way from Mumbai, coming down here, and getting people to listen to us was something that, you know, we were really, really looking forward to. And thank you very much for your support. I would really like to thank RKG, Raghuji, Bridgeji, who are there, who are here, and helping us putting this together. And because of these three people, we were able to confidently come here and organize a show here. So thank you very much. And those who are joining us for tomorrow and day after, I'm really looking forward to spending two full days doing extensive Riyaz and get some bits of what he played today. I think even that will be amazing. And so, okay, so tomorrow the timing will be 9 o'clock in the morning, we'll be starting, and there will be a break for lunch for some time, and then we'll resume again. So it's 2 days, full days. I don't know when next time we'll come to Chennai, so we want to make the most out of it and extract as much as possible from Vivek sir. And I would like to thank you, sir, for coming down, and as usual, amazing. So thank you very much. Thank you so much.